Today I'll be reviewing the Nerf Starcade, Nerf End Strike Elite, Nerf Blaster. And you can see it's storage for darts and stock. I'll put them on the other side, I'll just flip it over. And this is a motorized blaster. And not like a strife and stuff. You have to push this lever here, then it turns on. It's no tactical rail at the bottom by the handle here. Disappointing. No tactical barrel extension. Disappointing. Nerf, please. And that orange part, when it says in Strike Elite, that's the battery compartment. Probably obvious because the screws are on it. And every time you shoot, it turns to that. But well, and this is semi-auto.